talk about values. How to, you know, and I was so poor. We were poor. We couldn't afford to own a car. We were so poor that, but education is what changed our trajectory. So when you want to take money from people who have it, because it's a zero-sum game, none of us are getting new money. You have to redistribute the current money that you have. I always appeal to people's values. They're altruistic values. Do this for the greater good. And if they have none, I appeal to their property values. If you don't do this, ain't nobody gonna buy your house. You got it. So you got value somewhere. You just gotta find it.